A little more than a minute. And the Gomez penalty. Foligno off the wall. Shatters and scores. Does Vinny Prospel. What a great pass there by Foligno. Prospel with the goal. The second power play goal for the Jackets. And they now lead 5-1.
Well, it's a clean entry by the Blue Jackets through the neutral zone, utilizing the entire width of the rink. And then how about that how do you do move? Again, he opens the feet up as if he's going to pull up, and then he makes one move and then crosses it to a wide open Vinny Prospel with a stick on the ice. And the Jackets have exploded tonight. 28 shots, 5 goals. That's the difference in the game.
Where were the Jackets previously? For Vinny Prospel, he is now 3 goals from a milestone, 250 regular season goals in the National Hockey League. Letestu pulls the trigger. Waving at it, there was Bryce. It's 6-1.
When it rains, it pours. We've just collected a new sponsor, Morton Salt. Let's take a look as Letestu is rewarded. You can see him, the transition, Anisimov, and then the quick shot off of the stick and began to flutter, going back across the grain of Grice. There's the shot, there's the flutter. Grice looking for it on the glove side, and it beats him on the blocker.
Letestu's team-leading 5th of the year. 8 seconds, and that's got to be close to a team record for the fastest 2 goals. We're on it right now to check it out.